Rumors are doing the rounds that Alia Bhatt and Siddharth Malhotra are having a rough phase in their relationship, and the duo end up fighting most of the time. However, Alia Bhatt finally spoke out on the rumors about the tip with her boyfriend, and peppered it with a punch of humor. During the promotions of her upcoming film Urta Punjab, Alia Bhatt was asked a question about her tiff with Siddharth Malhotra. The event was to promote the song Ik Kudi, and Alia Bhatt gave out a humorous reply using the song to her advantage. Alia Bhatt was quoted as saying, "Yahan par hum Ik Kudi ke bare mein baat kar rahe hain, to aap munde ko ghar par hi chhod dijiye." The comment lit up the entire room with laughter, and Alia Bhatt stole the show with just one line. After the laughter came down, Alia Bhatt diplomatically told the reporters that only questions about the movie, song and her character in Urta Punjab will be entertained. Any questions regarding her boyfriend would be left unanswered. Well, that was a pretty serious talk from Alia Bhatt, and we are sure, sooner or later, the truth about her tiff with Siddharth Malhotra will be out in open. However, we really hope there is no tiff between them in the first place. Share your comments below and also subscribe to our channel for more videos. We'll be right back.